Thank you. All right, we're recording. Good. Now, we can get on record that I think this idea is goddamn loony. I'm not thrilled about sending our people into a place that's actively toxic either. But there are whole towns down there we still haven't reached out to. Welch, Beckley, Manuel. Well, come on now. Do you really think the Hornrides and Garahans didn't fly off to some private island the moment the harried sirens turned on?
Hopefully they did. But right now we don't know if we don't have a safe way of getting out.
And that's why I need your help, Ellie, on how we can get there. Fine. We got a couple of folks from the Charleston Fire Department. I can talk to them. See what they have to say about getting set up for those sorts of operations. Thank you. Anyone you send into all that smoke is gonna need training. Need to be whip smart if they're gonna survive someplace that hostile. And breathing equipment's finicky as hell. A whole lot of care and maintenance if they're gonna be out there for hours, let alone days. You're talking about a whole new division here.
I understand what I'm asking.
Tell you what you ought to do. You ought to give them a name.
A name?
Green Berets, Smoke Jumpers, Navy SEALs. If you want someone to sign up for dangerous duty, needs to be some prestige behind it. You give them a name, a new designation, extra rations maybe, I'll guarantee you get the volunteers you're looking for.
Suggestions?
Well, Gramps was a moonshiner. Made hooch so strong, normal folk couldn't come within a quarter mile of it. Everyone called him and his boys the fire breathers. A zillion sons of guns. What about that?
I suppose we don't need to go with the first idea we come up with. But for now, I'd like you to reach out to those firemen. Convince them to get on board with the fire breathers. Let them know it's important. Prestigious.
Oh, Lordy. I think she likes it.
I'll work on getting them a place to train. Charleston Fire Department seems like the natural spot.
Certainly won't have to travel far to get yourselves into trouble.
Good. We should get started. If there's anyone still alive down there, they've suffered enough.
Reaches you all safely. Whatever happened here, it was big. The whole area is, it's devastated. If any of our people survived, I can't find a trace of them. I talked to some of the locals. They say creatures came from the sky and laid waste to the town. Some of the ones who got hurt in the attack were transformed or something. Apparently turned into monsters and attacked anyone they could reach. Riley says he and his people are gonna seal themselves up in their bunkers and try to figure out a way to fight these creatures. In other words, we won't be getting any more help from these Free States guys. Maria, I was hoping you could get in touch with Ella. See if maybe she can lean on Riley a little. Get him to see that this isn't the way. Ask me. I think it's damn selfish of them to turn their backs on the rest of us. When people need their help to survive. There's nothing else I can do here. Guess we can scratch Harper's Ferry off the map. I'll be heading back soon.
My name is Maria Chavez. And I am about to die. Scorched, have overrun our defenses. They're coming for us all. If you find this, please listen carefully. We recalled the responders. After the bombs fell, we tried to help people. Maybe I can still help you. The terminal nearby, if it's still there, use it. Learn about the inoculation project. It might just save your life. Oh, shit! They're here! They're here! I'm out of time. Read the terminal. Learn about the Scorched. Remember us. And good luck. Overseer is alive.
Responder survivors volunteer.
This is my first in.
All right, we're recording.
Reverend Delbert Winters here.
Responded.
We call it the.
Hey, everyone.
Oh. Mom!
Help! Mom? Thank you.
Up a new radio signal. Someone's asking for help. She wants me to take my team and follow it till we find them. Can't be too far. Already tracked it gaining strength south of here. Problem is, we'd have to go straight on through Raider country to find them. And I don't have the time or men to spare right now. So, I hate to say it, but I gotta tell her it ain't gonna happen. Not now. My team's the last line of defense, and if I take them on...
Attention all responders. This is a top priority message. Radar has spotted an inbound cargo bot. We've got to secure the landing zone so we can make the drop. We need those supplies, but the cargo bot's going to attract attention, so get ready for a fight.
Thank you.
Responders, cargo bot is now on final approach. Eyes to the sky, people.
Thank you. Hello.
Hey, what's up?
My ceiling.
How you doing?
Pretty good. And yourself?
I'm doing pretty great. How you liking the game so far?
It is like my first 10 minutes.
Oh.
After the whole deleted it on accident thing, I had to reinstall it. That took me like a year. And then I got into the game and all my textures were gone, so I had to reinstall it again.
Rip.
Indeed.
Well, now that I've heard that the Mr. Sandman song is in this game, it's the best game in the world for me.
I was just listening to that,
Now that I don't want to set the world on fire is playing for me.
I think the fucking the overseer is playing, so it is mine.
Oh. Alright, I need to repair my stuff.
I need to do it this whole inventory thing.
Alright. I like this weapon that I got right here.
Oh. Yeah, I got this. Get a multiple. I don't know if that's it yet.
Hmm.
I also got
that's
one
cool.
of the. Looks like a. It's the Sherrod.
Oh, I have one of those too. See?
I don't know what the difference between the normal type and the normal.
Hello.
What the actual type
is. Oh. There's I also got a revolver.
I am assuming you just made that?
No, I didn't make this. I found this.
Do you know if there are death claws in yet, or is that not happening?
Probably not here. Maybe in that very menacing looking dark and red scary place.
Very descriptive.
How far away is that?
I know it's not here, so pretty far, I'd say.
Yeah, dude, I encountered a death claw in the lower right hand portion of the map.
See, I knew it.
Yeah.
Wait, okay. There actually are death claws there?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, well, I kind of know where I'm going.
Yeah, I know where I'm going too.
Have fun dying.
Oh,
bro, dying is the best thing, man. So do y'all want to team up or no?
Nope.
All right.
I got a friend.
Okay. I'll see you later.
Have fun, everybody.
All right. Good luck in the wasteland.